The following video contains language or even the word
pingas,
which may be considered inappropriate under 18 years of age. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello everyone on YouTube, sunny day yes Game of Thrones no here. Welcome to the 18th episode of my React Season 2. This is going to be on Taylor Louderman yes Blair knows rant on rocks from sunny day. Now, I know this will suck, because she bashed my opinion on her.
Oh my fucking god. I cannot believe she did that.
I know right. She's gonna pay. Now, let's get down to business.
Before I start this rant, if you like rocks, then I suggest you hate her forever. If you like rocks, then I suggest you hate her forever.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
If you like rocks, then I suggest you hate her forever.
If you like rocks, then I suggest you hate her forever.
What the fuck? Tyler Landon, yes, Blano. Do I have to say this again? That is opinion bashing. Also, why would you suggest everyone that I crocs to start hating her? Those kinds of actions do not work at all. No one can be suggested to hate a character. We all have rights to hate or like things, and we do not have the right to get forced to do that. You also should know by now it is cyberbullying. I am not attempting to hate crocs, and it is final. Period. I am never joking at all.
Rocks, oh my fucking god. This character from Sunny Day sucks. She is the worst hair colorist of all time.
I do not think she is the worst hair colorist of all time. You're a retarded and racist motherfucker, TLYBN.
She also sucks at riding her skateboard.
Correction, I rock at riding my skateboard.
I hope she crashes and falls off her skateboard.
No!
She also has a channel called Rocks the Gal, which sucks as shit. She can't do her job right at all, in Sunny Salon. Haha. She deserves it for being a very bad girl.
You think this is funny?
It's not funny!
She also has a penny named Violet, and if I saw her bunny Violet, I will feed her-
HOLD IT!
We heard what you were gonna do right there. You were about to feed a dog chocolate.
I agree. All this behavior needs to stop right now, otherwise bap bap from The Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening, 1993 Game Boy Video Game, 1999 Universal Movie, 2019 Nintendo Switch Video Game, and the 2020 movie by Paramount will bite you in the leg.
Hey, Shelby. Bo Wow is a fictional character, even though he's a dog.
I agree. I got threatened to eat chocolate in 2018, and I never liked it at all.
We're dead serious. If you keep threatening dogs to eat chocolate, we will call 911 on you, and you will get sent to jail for a long time. Chocolate is toxic for dogs.
I agree with Hazel. You cannot make dogs eat chocolate at all. Even though S2EAGOTN did a commentary on the Mitchells vs. the Machines rant, he said no feeding dogs chocolate.
I agree with you, Hazel. I also forgot. You also cannot feed bunnies chocolate, because that is bunny abuse. It is poison to bunnies, and bunnies will die if you do that to bunnies. Anyways, let's continue.
I hope Sunny and Blair will hate rocks forever, and I hope she gets fired at her job.
Neither of those will happen. Period.
Also, her hair looks like a shit. Her magenta hair should be all cut off.
You're seriously gonna ruin your eyes if you keep doing that nonstop.
I'm sorry, Hazel. Either way, that rant sucks. Anyways, now for the shout-out. This shout-out is going over to Shelby the Best. Thank you for holding a back Iardigan's karaoke night in July 2022.
This is us signing off. Like and subscribe. Goodbye, everyone.